Welcome to Rižinica archaeological site. It is located between Solin and Klis on the lower slopes of the mountain Kozjak by Elijah's Creek. In this site you can see remains of early Christian church and monastery. It was the largest Benedictine monastery in the early Christian period in all of Dalmatia. It was so important that even the toponym of the place, Rižinice, comes from the old Croatian word Riza, meaning monk's robe. The importance of this site was discovered in the late 19th century when the altar screen was discovered with the inscription on it, "For Prince Trpimir, present a prayer to Christ and bow your head in awe." The grant for this monastery is preserved in written form in split archaeologies. This is the earliest document of Croatian rulers preserved, dating from 852. In it we can find the phrase, "By the grace of God, the Prince of the Croats," describing Prince Trpimir, the founder of Croatian royal lineage of Trpimirović. For the first time, we have the name of Croats used as the name of the nation and the subjects in the principality, the state. Come and visit Rižinice in Solin. Discover anew the beauty of hidden corners of Croatian royal history.